हेलो गाइस, वेलकम एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल जेवीआर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल।
सो वेल एवरीवन, नाउ इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम सम नंबर 7 ऑफ द एक्सरसाइज 11.4। दिस इज द पार्ट 2 फ्रॉम दिस एक्सरसाइज। फॉर द प्रीवियस वन प्लीज चेक द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स, द लिंक विल बी देयर। सो हियर इन सम नंबर 7, 1 माइनस 18y माइनस 63y स्क्वायर। So as here the constant term is 1 and the coefficient of y square is 63. So here 63 into 1, that one equal to 63. Now you have to factorize 63. Okay, so here if 3, here 2 and 1, then again 3, here it's 7. So as here middle term is 18. Okay, that means the coefficient of y here 18. And you have to make or you have to split 18 with the help of 3, 3 and 7. So as here 7 threes are 21, then 21 minus 3, it becomes 18. So you can write down here 1 minus 21y, then here plus 3y, so that one equal to here 18y, and now minus 63y square. So from the first two, 1 is common, so 1 minus 21y. From the next two, here 3y common, it becomes 1 minus 21y. So here the first factor 1 minus 21y, the second one 1 plus 3y as your answer. Now next, number 2. Here in number 2, 3x square minus 5xy, and then next one here minus 12y square. So as here 3, here the coefficient of x square here 3, and here the coefficient of y square here 12. So first you have to multiply 3 into 12, that one equal to here 36. Now factorize 36, so here 18, then here 2, 9, and then here again 3, 3 is a 9. So now you have to make here 5, so here 3 into 3, it's 9, 2 into 2, it's become 4. So 9 minus 4, it becomes 5. So minus 9xy. And then here plus 4xy, because minus 9 plus 4, it becomes minus 5. So here minus 12y square. So from the first two, you have to common 3x, so it becomes x minus 3y. From the next two, common 4y, it becomes here x minus 3y. So here x minus 3y is the first factor, and next one here 3x plus 4y as the second one. Now here the next, sum number 8, 1. In sum number 8, 1, x square minus 3xy minus 40y square. So as here coefficient of x square is 1, so 1 into 40, it becomes 40. So now factorize 40, first 20, then again 10, and then here 2, 5. And here the middle term is 3xy. Okay, that means here you have to make 3. So here 2 into 2, it's 4. 4 into 2, it's 8. Now 8 minus 5, it becomes 3. So write down here minus 8xy, then plus 5xy minus 40y square. So here x common, x minus 8y, then here plus 5y common, x minus 8y. Okay, so that means here the first one here, it's x minus 8y, the first factor, and here the next factor here, x plus 5y. Now the next one, sum number 8, 2. So here in sum number 8, 2, 10 p square q square, okay, minus 21 pq, and then here plus 9. So as here the coefficient of p square q square here 10, and next the constant term here 9. So here you can multiply 10 into 9, that one equal to 90, and you can factorize 90 here, or you can separately factorize 10 and 9. So as here 2, 5, here 3, 3. That means here you have 2, 5, 3, 3. Now you have to make 21 with the help of 2, 5, 3, 3. So as here 5 into 3, that one equal to here 15, and then 3 into 2, that one equal to 6. 15 plus 6, it becomes 21. So 10 p square q square, then minus 15 pq, then here minus 6 pq plus 9. Now next, here 5 pq common, So it becomes 2pq minus 3. Here 3. Okay, 3 common. So it becomes here 2pq, then again minus 3. So that means here your answer 2pq minus 3, and the next one here 5pq minus 3. Now next, sum number 9 1. Here in sum number 9 1, 2a square b square plus ab and then minus 45. So as here 2, so factor of 2 is 2 and 1, here 45. So here first write down 5 9s are, then here 3 3. And as here ab, only 1 ab, so you have to make 1. So 2 5 3 3. Okay, so 5 2s are 10 and then here 3 3s are 9. So you can write down here 2a square b square plus 10 ab, then minus 9 ab minus 45. So as here 2ab common, so ab plus 5. As here 9 common, so ab plus 5. That means here your answer ab plus 5 and then 2ab plus 9 as your answer. Okay. Extremely sorry for that one. This one will be minus 9. Okay. So here write down minus 9 common, so ab plus 5. So that means here 2ab minus 9. Okay. Now next one, number 9 2. Here in 9 2, what, x into 12x plus 7 minus 10. So first here you have to multiply x, so it becomes 12x square plus 7x minus 10. Here the middle term is 7x, you have 12 and 10. So factorize 12, 2 6, then 2 3. Here 10, so it's 2 5. So you have 2 2 2 and 3 and 5. You have to make 7. Okay, so that means here first you can write down 5 into 3, it's 15. So 12x square plus 15x. Next here 2 2 3, so 2 2 it's 4, then 4 into 2 it's become 8. That means here you can write down minus 8x, then minus 10. Okay, it's clear. So here you can come on 3x, it becomes here 4x plus 5. Here you can come on 2, it becomes again 4x plus 5. So that means here the first answer 4x plus 5, that is the first factor, not the answer. And next one here 3x minus 2. Okay, as your final answer. Now the next one, sum number 10. Here in sum number 10 1, a plus b whole square, then minus 11 a plus b, then minus 42. So here you can write down, as here a plus b whole square, you can also let here a plus b as x. So as here a plus b as x, so you can write down this one as x square minus 11x minus 42. Now here factorize 42. So here 2, it's 21. Then here 3, it's 7. So here 11. Now next 7 into 2, it's become 40. So write down here x square minus 14x, then here plus 3x, it becomes here 11. So if x common, x minus 14. Here if 3 common, so x minus here 14. Okay, so that means here x minus 14 first factor, then x plus 3. So as here you let x equal to a plus b, so here you have to return the value. That means here a plus b minus 14, here a plus b plus 3 as your final answer. Okay, please remember to return your value. Now next one, sum number 10 2. In sum number 10 2, you have 8 plus 6 p plus q and then minus p plus q whole square. So again let p plus q as x, so 6x, then 5x square. Write down here p plus q equal to x. So as here you have 8 and then 5, so 8 and 5, it becomes here 40. So factorize 40, here it's 20, then here 10, and then here 5. And you have to make here 6. Okay, so here 5 into 2, it becomes 10, and 2 into 2, it will be 4. So write down here 8, then here 10x minus 4x, it becomes 6x, then minus 5x square. So as here 2 common, so 4 plus 5x, then here minus x common, so 4 plus 5x. So that means here 4 plus 5x first factor, then 2 minus x. Now you have to return the value of x. So 4 plus as here 5x. So that means here 5p plus 5q. And then here 2 minus p minus q as your final answer. Now the last one, sum number 11-1. So guys, if you like my video, please, please share this video and please subscribe my channel. So here in 11-1, x minus 2y whole square. Then here minus 6x minus 2y plus 5. So here first you have to let x minus 2y as a. You cannot take it let as x because here already x in the problem. So now you can write down here a square minus 6a plus 5. So as here 5, so factor of 5 is 5 and 1. And you have to make 6. So 5 plus 1, it becomes 6. So a square minus 5a minus 1a plus 5. So here you can common a, here a minus 5. You can common 1, it becomes a minus 5. So that means here first one a minus 5, then here a minus 1. Now return the value. So here x minus 2y minus 5, then x minus 2y minus 1 as your answer. So 11-2. 7 plus 10, then here 2x minus 3y, then minus 8, 2x minus 3y whole square. So first let 2x minus 3y, that one equal to a. So 7 plus 10a minus 8a square. So as here 8 into 7 is 56. So if you divide by 7, it's 8, then again 2, it's 4, then again 2, here 2. So here you have to make 10. So I think 7 into 2, it's 14, and 2 into 2, it's 4. So 14 minus 4. So 7 plus 14a, then here minus 4a minus 8a square. So from the first two terms, you can common 7. So it becomes 1 plus 2a. From the next two terms, you can common minus 4a. So it becomes 1 plus 2a. So that means here 1 plus 2a, the first factor, the next one 7 minus 4a. So as here value of a equal to 2x minus 3y. So 1, then here 2 into 2x minus 3y. So it becomes 4x minus 6y. And next one here 7 minus 4 into this one. So 8x as here minus, 6 turn will be plus. So here next 4 into 3, it's 12y. So that means 1 plus 4x minus 6y and 7 minus 8x plus 12y as your answer.